We're gonna do a little vlog for my actual vlog channel because I haven't uploaded on here in a very long time. And I also want to do more vlogs and vlogs that are with like raw footage, like more raw footage and less edited than how I edit them for my main channel. And I'm losing my voice right now, it's fine. It is March 7th, it is a Saturday. I have a dance class at 11:30 a.m. Latin private lesson. Rounds were canceled today, so that's gorgeous because of the COVID-19 virus going around here in Seattle. And my hair looks very bad because I washed it last night. I re-dyed it blonde to touch up my roots for nationals. So it looks kind of bad right now because, well, I kind of slept with it wet and this is what happens. And my natural hair is like wavy slash poofy slash curly slash it just doesn't know what it's doing. But now I'm downstairs to make myself some breakfast. And yesterday I got my eyebrows. I got them shaped and also dyed henna. I feel like that's not very common. I actually don't know of any salons that do that, but this girl who did it, she's from Russia and she has a license from there to do this, and it turned out really well. I really like it because now I just like kind of wake up with my eyebrows and they're already done, and you know, they just look good from the very beginning of the day. Ugh, I want coffee, but I need to grind coffee because there's no grinded coffee and my dad stopped drinking it, so we don't have any coffee that's already ground, and I don't want to do that because that's a lot of work to do right now, but I'm going to anyways because I want coffee. We're just gonna do that, you know? My dad, he buys a lot of very different coffee, and I honestly like can't tell the difference between them. I kind of don't care. I know this one's good. If any of you guys have any coffee recommendations, please comment down below. Coffee is done. Let's go. Oh, that's my mom. Well, you know, I don't understand why she'd be messaging me if she's upstairs and I'm here. Look at this gorgeous cup of coffee. Now what I'm gonna do is get some toast. This is some bread for toast. There you go. Beautiful. And then we're gonna find an avocado somewhere in here. If there are avocados in here, that would be sad if there aren't, but I swear there are. There they are. A small one. Baby avocado. And we're gonna make some avocado toast. This one little thing that I now do with my coffee is instead of drinking it black like I used to, because I hate sugar in coffee. For some reason, it just ruins the taste for me. But what I've learned to do is honey. And I do this when I get coffee at Starbucks because then it becomes very cheap. So you just get like a drip coffee, or you make yourself a drip coffee and you get some honey. And for me, I don't know, we store it in like this glass Tupperware because we buy it in a huge gallon. And then you put some honey into your coffee and then you add some cream and then you're done. This is like one of my favorite breakfasts ever, except I don't always like crave avocado toast, and I try and eat what I
feel like eating that morning.
I don't know if you like understand me, but there's like days where I just like want like something sweet, you know, not savory. And so I'll be like, I want avocado toast, but like I don't. I want something sweet. So then I'd like make myself oatmeal. But avocado toast is like my favorite food.
I now have some time to get ready and I'm gonna try and curl my hair real quick because it is looking very, not very nice. I literally don't know how it's possible to have an F in history or in any class. She got an F on her math test too, like what? I just don't understand this logic. And also, I decided to straighten the top of my hair so it's less poofy and keep the rest because I don't have enough time to curl it and I kinda have to get going with my dance bag and my phone that matches my dance bag. We love. Okay, so my trunk has been broken recently, so like these little things, they popped off, they just broke off, and one of them pops back on, one of them doesn't, and so when both of them are popped off, my trunk just slams shut like super loudly, and I'm not a fan of that, so I always have to make sure that this one is at least popped on so it like doesn't kill me, so we gotta fix that. So currently my camera is on my like little phone holder that I have, and I'm not sure it'll stay on while I'm driving, but it's somewhat of a good solution. Also, I don't know what this is, but it just showed up. It says like open, probably not even focusing on it, open Canon AO1 link when I just, that's very weird. Oh my god, I didn't even know that my camera has little Wi-Fi thing on the top, so if I tap my phone, it connects to my EOS Canon app, and then I can transfer photos. What? That is so weird. Not weird, but I didn't know this existed. Well, I will be headed on my way to dance, and I will try and record there, but no guarantees. Yes, we'd be falling off the-
I think I'll stay behind. That's someone in the crowd. This is a gorgeous angle, what can I say? Like, I have no neck. And my camera's about to fall. No, it's not. Wow. It's made a nice little settled.
Nice. There's currently no one here because like they canceled a bunch of group of things.
Coronavirus.
Yay. Yes, Seattle.
We love it.
We're like leaving to Utah, so well, not permanently.
But we're relocating.
We're relocating. No, you know, I was thinking, what if like we go there and then before we fly back, they like ban us from flying out of the state, and then we're just stuck in Utah.
That'd be rough.
Because like they're like suddenly like it's like literally a day or two goes by and they like start closing more and more things and like doing more restrictions and stuff. Yes.
Yes. So, we're hoping that doesn't happen, because I would rather come home and not be stuck in a Utah hotel, because as lovely as Utah is, I would rather not
also, if we're stuck there, I would like, literally need to get a job. Like, I'm not even joking.
Now my eyebrows really be popping off, especially in front of a white wall. This is the perfect spot to film my videos. This has such even lighting. This is better lighting than at my house.
just move to the studio, honestly.
Just film all my videos here. I'm gonna go upstairs and then, Evelina, where you be? There you are. And then what, are we gonna put pizza in the oven?
Yes.
Is that what you want? Let's go then. I'm gonna be eating food. As you can tell, I am extremely healthy with what I eat, you know. Also, like, yes. Also, like, pizza isn't always bad, you know, especially if it's like homemade. So it don't be matter. Definitely some delicious pizza that I had, but now I will be ending the vlog here because I have to go do a bunch of homework because tomorrow I need to start packing for nationals that I fly out to on Tuesday, and I also want to edit this quick video for you guys, and also I need to finish editing my last two videos of the UK 2020 series because that was a lot of footage and I don't have time to edit it and it sucked. I have to get that done before nationals. I'm just gonna go do some chemistry and English and history. Hopefully I will see you guys more on this channel and do more regular daily vlogs. I feel like they're fun and also gives you more insight into my life, and they're also a lot faster to put together and edit. So thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to this channel and to my main channel because that's where all the juicy videos come out. I did not like the sound of that. And also make sure to follow me on Instagram. See you soon. Bye.